My parents came here from Venezuela. They worked so hard to give me the education and opportunities they never had. And now my family and I are living proof that the American dream can come true. So ignore the ignorance of their misguided definition of the word immigrant. Listen to me. Listen to everyone's story, which shows that to be an immigrant is the biggest gift this country and any country can ever have in the world.
I'm taking back the power,
the beauty,
and the joy of this word.
Immigrant.
Immigrant. Immigrant.
I'm doing this because I'm sick and tired.
Sick and tired.
Sick and tired of people using this word
to bully,
demean,
and spread hatred.
You know why? Because this is my mom, and she's an architect. She owns her own business, and she's originally from Argentina.
I'm an artist. My parents came here from the Philippines. I've been here since I was two, and I'm a proud immigrant.
One of my favorite films is Schindler's List. The man who shot it is an immigrant.
I was born in Poland. I came here because of American cinema.
My boss is tough on me every single day, and I'm better for it.
I am a proud immigrant from Mexico.
I'm so lucky because after school, I get to play soccer with one of my heroes. And he even ran at the Olympics.
Hey, guess what? I am an immigrant too.
Este es mi jefe, y él me enseñó a construir casas.
That's right, I'm a proud immigrant from Lebanon.
And this guy? He's the best chef in town.
And an entrepreneur and our dad.
And he is an immigrant.
I trust my hair with only one man.
And yes, I am an immigrant.
My teacher never let me give up.
I am an immigrant.
The doctor who made me feel better?
I am an immigrant.
My father is an immigrant from Israel.
The reason why I was able to follow my dream of ending hunger is because of these remarkable people. My parents are from Iran.
I'm an immigrant from Canada.
And my daddy's an immigrant from Jamaica.
I'm an immigrant.
I am an immigrant.
I am an immigrant.
Immigrant is an extraordinary word.
Its origins come from old Latin words.
Meaning movement to a place.
And get this.
Part of it means
gathered together.
So gather together
with us.
Celebrate
this magnificent word.
Own the beauty
and the power of it.
Power of it.
Power of it. So we can all
rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up. Rise up. Rise up.